All right, back to Final Fantasy 13. Wait. Ooh. Is that like Xbox 360 themes? Sweet. Okay. Not sure if it's just one image, like, unlike Xbox 360 has different images depending what page you're on. That's hella far away. Oh, that's not... That's for the main quest. Where's the little mission? There it is. So I need to go, southwest. This direction. Well, they don't give you a compass on the map, so that sucks. I already forgot what these guys are weak to. Fire. That's not good. The reason I said it's not good is because he's immune to water and absorbs lightning, which are both of my Ravager strength-based skills. This is not so good. Can fight this thing, it looks like. Okay. I fought these guys here? Weak to ice, normal to water. Back off.
Thanks.
I really gotta clean this shit up. Wait, how the hell are these guys all staggered? Stuck up on him, right?
We gotta win this. Just another battle.
Oh. Looks like Saz enhanced my weapon with the frost damage that they're weak to. And then Blitz just kind of raped him. Oh, I forgot to see what I got yesterday. Interesting. I guess that's good if you'd like to use your Eidolons, but... There's only been like two battles where I felt like I really needed them. I kinda wanna put that on. Instead of shell at the start of the battle, we'll have... Protect, Shell, Veil, and Vigilance. I don't even remember him evading guys at all. Thousand on those. I still want to go for that ATB